dear guest, before you stands a proud man. And I'm proud of what we can show you today. You will see it with your own eyes that this is the result of teamwork, a concentration of strength, of daring and determination.
Then it could come closer to 10 meters. Then we could grab it with the Canadian robotic arm. Then I had to turn it around and fix it to the station. Now that was exciting.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I invite you to come to our workshop and see for yourself.